Hi everyone, I'm Alexandra Stone. We're always on the lookout for the good news happening in our area, and we find it all over the place. So here's something positive.
Honestly, probably our favorite part is just letting people see live chickens.
There's nothing quite like the Wayne Chicken Show. Thousands flock to the Nebraska community each year to celebrate all things fowl. Perhaps the highlight, the national cluck-off.
You have to be heard across the barnyard, and you have to be able to continue it for at least 15 seconds.
And few do it better than Joel Vavra.
I grew up on a farm, and when I was a kid, I was always crawling back at the roosters.
Whoever figured playing chicken could be something positive. How about a positive approach to the great outdoors?
Ooh. Oh my goodness.
Platte River State Park now offers high-end cabins, $165 a night for a positively glamorous camping experience, complete with bathrobes and slippers. The Community Bike Project is making a positive impact. Muhammad Yukach was trouble when he was a kid.
I was running around in the streets stealing stuff and breaking in stuff.
Now he's part of the team building and repairing bikes and teaching others how to do it.
Where do you think you would be if you didn't walk in here 10 years ago?
Probably like in juvenile or jail or something like that.
A close shave for a good cause.
It raises money for childhood cancer research, and it raises awareness of childhood cancer.
It's the annual St. Baldrick's fundraiser at Nebraska Medicine. The adults volunteer to lose their hair in support of kids undergoing treatment. It's all about compassion and thinking positive.
So I was kind of nervous, but then when I started doing it, I was like, oh, this is really cool and fun.
That event raising $15,000.
Tell us about the good things in your life. Leave a comment here or email us news@ketv.com so we can share something positive with everyone next time.